might have known you'd end up with the worst cutie mark ever.